Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. This is a counting nightmare. Welcome Tag, welcome Iconic. Merry reset day, thank you. Get ready to do our reclears. Just waiting for everyone to come on. Should be starting soon. We'll see how we go as to how I feel once we... Oh, there we go. Once we finish... reclears. My meds are hitting me pretty hard at the moment, so... I might want to just finish stream. But if I'm feeling well, then I'll play some Dead by Daylight after. I've been getting back into that. Is there just a lay down emote? Sleep. Lie down. Must be a lie down emote somewhere. I can play dead. Doze. Ah, thank you. Doze. Ah, perfect. It even positions me on the pillow properly. That's cool. Have a little nap before our raid. Alright, for P1S, we've got a tank and a melee DPS swapping. And... I don't think anyone else is... Oh, I should probably jump on Discord, hey? Yeah, I don't think anyone else is swapping at this stage. I was thinking about playing Ninja again, but I feel a bit out of it, so I don't think I'll do very well. I'm just going to stick with my cozy blanket. I can change poses. Oh, cool! Ah, thank you. That looks like the only comfortable way to lie down with this kind of armor. Also these ear horns. I've never seen these poses. These are cute. Alright, I'm gonna go warm up before we get in there, because I haven't played this all day. Can I go to... I can't. Go to Ash's estate. Because they've got a target dummy there. Yeah, words. Words are hard. Ah, they moved it to make it easy for positionals. Nice! Good job. I like it. Boing! Hello. Not much, how are you? Oh. One of our healers had COVID and is still getting over it. It sounds horrible. Boom. Well, if you wanted to go Dragoon, I can flex. I can only flex to White Mage. That's not melee DPS. Only if you just want to, though. I'm happy to flex, but up to you all if you want to as well, though. Your flex chain. Just figuring out who's going what. Hello. I sold something. Oh, that's my other stuff I want to sell is in my company chest. I need to pick up another job I can flex to, because the only non-melee DPS role I can flex to is White Mage, which is like that's only one of the 8 slots. I'm up for healing if you wanted to swap as well. Wait. Sure, I got pots. Yeah. So you're going on right side? Sweet. Sounds good. Okay, I'm going healer. This will be fun. So I'm on there. Lilies go brr. Food. That's my white mage gear. Make sure I'm wearing the right stuff. 595. Looks good. I have tons of piety. I don't need to worry about mana. I have too much piety on my white mage gear. Practice button. White mage is very pick up and play, so. Got a pot, because I never use these pots. I have so many of them, and I don't use them. Mine pots. Glare. Oh, this is like riding a bike. I never forget how to do it. Right, so I'm on left side. Okay, it's in and then out. Great, that's stack, right? Yeah. Oh no! he forgot that was the stack. Alright, this way. I need to spin my lilies. I'm forgetting to spin my lilies. Temperance. All right, I am not swapping elements. someone messed up there. Oh. Oh dear. Yes. There was some confusion because the boss was facing the wrong way. Because the main tank had trouble getting threat back. Eric's feisty today, yeah. But there was something I realized I wasn't using. What was it? Oh yeah, lilies. Use lilies more. Down. There we go. One. Hoop. Use a size for damage and mana. Grace. Okay. Okay. I think he didn't get to us in time, maybe? There we go. We got him oriented properly this time. Okay, so what's in 10? 2 minutes. Yeah, I'll use in temp for the thingies. Intemperance, yeah. Intemperance. Might be a bit of overkill because I'm using Bell as well, actually. Alright, I'll save it. Whoosh. Whoosh go, Lily. I'm out of heals. Nice. Let my thingy do the work. Oh. Right, right red in. Forgot how much I like white mage. Pretty good. Grace. Okay. right, red, and probably out. Yeah. Hoorah! Who's got shackles? Miz. Okay, shackles, fourfold shack. Purple 8. Yeah. Pop that button. Another whoosh! Oh my god, so many heals, I love it. Probably should have intemped that. Oh well. I'm not using my temperance, not intemperance. Intemperance is what the boss does. Temperance is what I do. In out. Yeah. Yeah. He's talking about how much easier the second intemperance is to heal, because he doesn't do Water's Wrath throughout it. There we go. Do that. Press that button, do that, do this, press that. Oh, shackles. Forgot about shackles. Blue. Red. Shackles are down. It's on swole. Okay, here's the irrigation. Ah, he's immuning. This is fun. Shiny animation. They're asking, was it worth even LBing? Ring. I don't think I need that for White Mage. I think I wanted it for Ninja. That was fun. Love playing White Mage in dungeons, but I didn't get that necklace. Oh yeah, I did want necklace. I rolled 84. Oh, M. Graham, you outrolled me by one. Not confident enough to take it into raid. That's fair. It's pretty comfy for me, but like I wouldn't be confident with, like I'm not confident with any tank. Ooh, hiccup. What? Did I? Apparently I got a 95% healing pass. Yeah. I've got pretty good white mage gear too. I'm not like undergeared. Also, I drank a pop. Apparently I got a really good healing pass. I should go check the log quickly. Oh, I've got 53. Okay, 53 for healing. Okay. And 37 for damage. Nice. M. Graham, are you usually H1? Did you want to just stick with that to make it consistent and I'll go too? It's just for the stack groups, isn't it? Yeah. Yep, okay. H2. What do I need to think about for this fight? Got food for the last one. Alright, let me throw that down. Okay. Alright. Just involving it. Boop, there you go. Benediction. Okay. I'm gonna intemp. Not in temp. Temp. Eric. Eric's got me confused. Spoken. We're fine. I went to move to the side like I do as Dragoon to stay in melee range. Okay, this is. What do I want to use Lilybell on? I don't even know. Throw it down, because I can. don't need to do that. Okay. So I'm here. Anti knockback. Uh oh. Yeah. Winged cataract. Throw down my heal. You know, the heal. That's very vague. That's very specific, isn't it? Channeling. That way. What is fun? Temperance. Shockwave. Anti duck back. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. yep. Someone also went to the wrong spot. Rip. I'm not going to do anything. Okay. Yeah, overflow is going to kill us. Try again. Lily, oh no, don't need to use it. Very nice. You can take that. Benediction. Temperance. Wow, that dancing aura, amazing. Just no damage happened.
Wow, nice.
Yes, I should put down Lily. That was a bit late. Well, okay. Okay, back to home tile. Wind. We forgot to move to our home tile last time. That's what happened. He got pot of greeted by a shockwave. Didn't know, he forgot what it did. That's a funny way to put it. Whee! Keeping my dot up is something I have trouble with as white mage. This is thingy. You know, the thingy. This thing. With numbers. Campios Hammer, that's him. I'm number two. Oh no! Yeah. Did we both lose it on the same person? Ha ha. might be able to heal it. LB, hey, holy blip, welcome. We're playing off jobs at the moment. It's going. Having fun as white mage, actually. What is it? Winged. Okay. Okay. We're covered. I'm going to pop my mana pot. There we go. Still got temperance for sewer deluge. Oh, deluge. Alright, what do we got now? The third channeling, isn't it? Really? Nice. Apparently we're still on track for DPS. Short timer. I need to resolve. Oh, shit. Well, what killed me? Bubbles. Which way you going? That way. And to knockback. Yeah, I don't think we're on track anymore. I think we needed the LB3. Rip. Oh well. 12%. Rip. Eh, well. Sure. Not sure why I died during the flow. Anyway, potion. Yeah, we're going to try it again, and then if we wipe again, we're just going to swap back to our normal jobs. I mean, we're going to do that for P3S anyway, because who wants to mess around with P3S? Oops, fat fingered. Oh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Really gotta figure out what I'm using Lilybell for. Maybe coherence. Use it for coherence. Spoken. Stay here. Yeah, pretty spicy chicken, that one. Parents, give you that. And give you that as well. Lily Bell. Blood, la la. Blood. Ominous bubbles. Why are these bubbles so ominous? These are the important questions we must consider. This boss doesn't do a lot of damage to the tank. Pretty, very easy keeping the tank up. Bagels and pelican. Winged, gotta move. Yeah, this fight's mostly about the AoE damage, of which there's quite a lot. Yes. Yelp. Yeah, I was standing in melee range of the boss, even though I was just a healer casting. Funny. Temperance. Oh no! He popped his burst rotation as we're going into this. Three. Where's number three? Right here. Nice. Pack myself here. And hope we don't die horribly. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Poor Rave keeps mixing him up. All right, we might need to swap back. Gotta get staff attack up time. Yes. Not dying horribly, yeah. I shouldn't have said that. I shouldn't have said that. Boom. Water park. Sure. We'll swap back. Say something bad won't happen, it will happen. Yeah. I did have a lot of fun healing though. Yeah. Something up for sale. Oh, that doesn't, that's not worth anything. I'm not gonna sell that. All right, back to Dragoon. Now I have to re-click my mind to Dragoon. I'm a DPS now. Gotta remember what buttons to press. Bagels was doing a lot of damage as Dragoon. Yeah. Bagels is a very good dragoon. Blood Lily. Blood Lily, Blood of the, or Life of the Dragon. You know, close enough. Powerful pre-pull of face backwards. Double jump. Jump, jump. Jump around. Jump around. Yep. Yeah, I'm fainting the sewer delusions. And Rave is fainting the coherences. Spoken. Rip. A Dark Knight didn't hit TBM, or hit TBM too early. Sad. Yeah! That's why we couldn't kill it, we didn't have spins. Oh, I've got the debuff. I'm jumping. Wind. But yeah, we stay here. Except for me, who's about to go running. Yes, I squeezed in that last GCD. No thoughts, just we. Channeling. Oh, okay. Have to actually think for a sec. Short timer. Who am I? I'm this one. Whoosh! Now I get the heck out the way! Oh, didn't see you there, sorry. Too small. Uh-oh. No, I didn't make it. Thank you. You're supposed to move right after that finishes. I did not move in time. I paid the price. Alright, no debuff on me. Winged. Try not to die horribly. Again. Weakness debuff. Oh, feels bad. Eruption. Move. Stop. Move. Move. Oh no! We lost a healer. We're all getting flustered. Oops, I keep... I need to adjust my rotation because my life window is messed up because of my death. I keep forgetting to. We like to hold on to the limit break until after this. Channeling flow 3. Right. Yep, back corner. Can't see myself. Lost someone. Oh. Dragon power. Ooh, we got there. Such a good flip. Yeah. I tried. Did I want boots for anything? I think I wanted boots for white mage, I think. Tombstone, I would like that. Rip. I rolled a 9. And that's not really important. That was fun. Good luck with Burb. Yeah, thank you. Time for Burb. Nope. Put some sandals. Alright, we're having a short break. Don't want to sell that. I might as well sort out my auctions while we're waiting. We'll try 20. Not worth much. Scouting. $35,000. Ha ha ha. Money, money, money. But a fun night.
I bring tidings. Do not despair.
Ah, thank you for the sub, Iconic. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Like my little horse font. He's cute. Be ready. Expecting him and you love him? Aww. I'm glad. I'll show him again. He was drawn for me by Sonya Field.
I bring tidings. Do not despair. You are not without allies.
She's a really good artist. I've commissioned her for a few alerts now. So orange. God, this is an assault on the eyes after looking at P1S and 2S for like an hour. I think I used Life Surge on the wrong spell. Oh, it's fine. Left. Fire. 7? Yeah. Faint. That's all of them? Nice. Nice and fast. Fire bloom. The tank forgot to move in time, so we went south instead, and we were lucky because the boss targeted him with the AoE. Alright. Herbs. Destroy bird. I'm tethered to this bird. Oh no! Someone died! Oh, and I just broke my frickin' combo. Oh, I might need to pop life here. Ah, I should have popped life. That was greedy of me. Hey, Fury, welcome. You joined at the burb. Yep, fighting burb. One of our DPS died in the fire glide, in the tethers. Your paladin's green and orange colorblind and struggles with this one. Oh, that's understandable. The colorblind options are not good in this game. Jump, therefore I am. Fire. I like that pattern. Can just keep DPS. Eight. Oh, I'm already here. Nice. Dead. Yep. Oh. We're a bit close to the wall here. Oh, my freaking tether didn't go off. Worst ability. Splat. Center. Whoosh. Be careful we didn't kill that bird too quick. The first birds have just no health. They die so quick. Tether to that one. Life. Whew, recover. Good recovery. Alright, I have to adjust my rotation now. Yeah, if I have to pop life there, then I have to keep using high jump before PS can go. Which messes with the muscle memory. Baby birds. Tiny little birdies. Oh, no birdie for me. I want a birdie. Wah. Stacks. Okay. This way. Oh no. I had some confusion over there. Of fire. Okay. Just gonna stay out that way. Okay. Good recovery. Boing. I messed up my weave there. I didn't get to use any life surges. I'll use one now. firestorms. Oh, it's a stack. Another stack pattern. Good RNG here. Okay. A tank nearly didn't hit his invulnerability in time. So we just heard him panicking over voice chat. It's another stack. Nice. Best pattern. Okay. Saving my cooldowns because this is probably my last usage. Put the teeth in. I have two. I need to go into a corner. Drink that pot. Whee! Glory plume. And into Shiva. Sorry, no spreads. This should be a kill. Maybe I shouldn't say that right now. Whee! Searing breeze. Move out the way of the searing breeze. Then go to the right. Press the button. Searing breeze. Wow! Boom! Die, you chicken! Yeah! Nice work! Nice! That was fun. Pants. Did I need pants for White Mage? I don't think I did. Oh, that one section of that teases the chord progression for the next song. That's cool. I did not want pants for White Mage, so I'm gonna pass. Boss remix, yeah. The remix of that song. It's very cool. Extract.
destruct.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Nice. Bum bum bum. How many books do I have? One of one, four of three. Yeah. Delos 3. See how much this Robobrant costs. I'm willing. Yeah, I can buy a Robobrant. Robobrant. I just need a... I need the disc tomestone. Hey, Llama. Welcome. Almost rats. I think we were doing Toughless. It's very similar to Elmo, though. Just very similar idea, just different positioning. Yeah, so I can get... Soon I'll be able to get a 600 weapon. Which is not best in slot, but it will help kill P4S. There we go, Lancer. So I need 500 times. Yeah, I need one of these. For Reaper? Crit's best. Sounds like we might actually be going to do P4S. A bit more P4S practice. That'd be cool. I'm totally up for that. Congrats. Our Gunbreaker is item level 600. They just got the weapon upgrade. So that's cool. The tomestone, the disc. I forget where you get it. Will you even get it? I will. Maybe it's over here? I know you can get it from P4 normal, but I think that's still weakly locked. people are just sorting out their gear. Yes, yeah, this is the default music. Yeah, this is in, Redzithan. Nighttime music. Once you've finished the MSQ, you've got to finish 6.0, I think, for the music to change over. Oh, the cute little dragons. Cute little dragons. Little dragons. That's cute. Had to drop it down to 4. Yeah, it is 4, thankfully. I'm wondering if I should start farming that, or... Suddenly want to learn Sage. Sage is good. Sage is fun. Sure. Yes. Discull Tombstone. Yeah, that's it. Is there any other way to get that? I know it dropped in P2S, but I lost the roll. Discull Tombstone. Yeah, it used to cost 7. That's quite a lot. Unsung Blade of Asphodelos. Yeah, I have to get 4 of those. It sounds like that might still be limited. Hey, Timunk, welcome. Good to see ya. Go full Gradius. Yeah, there's some pretty good Sage weapons you can get. Yeah, the ones I'm currently using for Sage do look pretty spaceshipy. Hesperos, hello. Definitely not Dracula. Sounds like we might be trying to learn Uptime Pynax. P4S Part 1. Learning. There we go. Just figuring out where we're going. Yes, we're going to try uptime Pynex, which is where we keep DPSing the boss all through Pynex. Okay, lightning on sea. So we'll be wanting to drag the boss over like here. And then we adjust depending on, so if we're spreading, I'm going to be here. If it's fire, I'm going to be there near my healer. And if it's water, I want to be washed back here. Yeah, this song's great. I love it. He nearly pulled the boss axe, didn't he? He's just vibing. Yes. Right, we're gonna go. When did I decide I was going to use my pots? I think it was pull, and then, yeah. Yeah, I was on the pull, okay. Okay, I want tethers. I want a tether. I have ordered a tether. Let's see when it comes in. I do not want a debuff. Okay. That pool didn't count. Some people got confused what they were doing. I'm not really sure what happened. I just know someone was... I think someone didn't stack for tethers, I think. Might have had a debuff jump, I'm not sure. Decollision. Oh no, someone forgot that they needed to stack up for tethers. Alright, I want a tether. Let's see if we get the same configuration. As well. I have a debuff. Just going to stay out the way while they sort out theirs. Alright. That promoter transfer. Yep. Okay. Badly. Okay. Stacks. Oh dear. Going south. Spreads. We won't get much time to run to those stacks. Pandemonium weather. Two, one, boing, chug a pop. Okay. I do not want to tether. I want a debuff. I want a debuff, but no tether. I already have a debuff. I'm getting out the way. Oh, there was a debuff jumped around. The ball and okay. Whee! We're wiping. Alt-tab into Discord. The game didn't like that very much. Declaration. Okay, no tether for me. Do not like tether. Get that smelly tether out of here. And I don't want debuffs either. That's easy for me.
Do not despair.
Ooh, hey Vitz. Thank you. Thank you for the sub for 18 months. Thank you. they messed up the swap. Ow. Ooh, that's the lightning. I don't want to be there. And then swap over. Oh, I... I heal it went the wrong way. Swapping what group is moving. 6 a.m. while you awake? Aw, sorry to hear that. What are we looking at? Oh, is it a macro, is it? Yeah, that's what I thought too. Our healers were trying to figure out like, which group's going where, and one of our healers asked, well, do you want to just do me on the wall? My group is hugging the wall, so I don't have to move. Stay on the wall. We're gonna have one healer. Well, yeah, one healer group's gonna stay. That's mine, and the other one's gonna move in. But yeah, do you want to just do me on the wall? Is gonna get my mind out of the gutter. I'm not the only one who thought it though. Yeah, exactly. Alright, I do not want tether. Now you see. We've got an invitation to do our healer on the wall. I don't want either debuff or tether, so I just sit here and let them do all the work while I press shiny dragoon buttons. They've got debuffs, so now they take the tethers. Oh, perfect. Yeah, I'm max melee. Seems to have a huge hitbox. A tank thought we were going like out of melee range, but no, he's got a big hitbox. He's dummy thick, as our Reaper said. Forgot to move him. Ow. Just do normal Pinex. Lightning into poison. Okay. Wait for that. Oh wait, I died too? Splat. Yes. I might have walked on the bad circle. We shall see. We'll get some more practice. Not want tether. Tether pain. I do want debuff though. Would like one debuff, please. Very good. Whee! I think I fainted too late there. Oh well. It's fine. Yeah, that debuff didn't want to jump. The spread range must be, like, super small. Lightning into poison. Okay. Oh, I'm fine. And then it's fire stacks. Oh, a healer walked into the spikes. Splat. Shy about meeting new people. That's fair. Very fair. All right, about two more pulls. Definitely. One. Boing. I need tether. I also need debuff. Okay. I have to do work. Ugh. Fine. Already have a debuff. Just gonna get out the way. Sure if I was far enough away from our dancer. I'm glad that went good. Whee! Sound like Ash provoked, but didn't keep aggro there. Now, practice. Yeah. Pie next. What do we get? What do you get when water into fire? This is a nasty one. Nice. West. Oh. Just a little bit too late getting away from lightning. Hey, Van Solo. Stinkiest fight of the tier. I don't know, P2S is in a sewer. Prinax is pretty scary. Fun though. I like how you never really aim at gameplay wise. Ah, okay. I've been quite enjoying it, but we haven't killed it yet, so we'll see how I feel by the time we kill it. I want to tether. I've pressed all my buttons. First phase is over. Okay. I do not want a debuff, but I do want a tether. Okay, sort out debuffs. Oh. Yeah, we stack together. Lots of people didn't get their tether. Thunderstruck chokes. We also had a debuff that bounced back. Yeah, that was fun. And we're done for the night. Alright, so on Friday we're gonna have a whole night versus him. And hopefully we can get comfortable with Uptime Pynax. Def prefer phase 2, or I'm looking forward to phase 2. It looks really fun. All the complicated, the big complicated dance moving around. It looks really cool. Ooh, hiccup. Okay, it's kind of late now. Should I still play some DVD? I probably shouldn't. So maybe I will. Also just safer IMO. Ah, interesting. Yeah, the getting into the stacks in time is what we're having trouble with. That's kind of the only tough part, though. The rest should be pretty easy. Whereas with middle Pynax, we're kind of like, we're all over the place and we kind of just get the will at the water, like knock us into two groups. We just need to do some practice. Nice, thank you. Yeah, it's easy to accidentally stand on the tile that's exploding. You do have to be careful of that. We're just discussing what we're doing. A spicy circle, yeah. Yeah, I think I stepped on the spicy circle at one point. Do I need to repair? Not really. I don't have to worry about repairing anymore because I can repair my own gear now. Just have to make sure I've got enough of that stuff. Nice. Yeah, see you on Friday. I had a lot of fun healing, actually. Thanks for letting me heal tonight. I still love Dragoon. Spice must flow. Once a healer, always a healer. Yeah, healing's just really fun. But I'm glad that DPSing has clicked so well with me in this game. Because it has DPS, like DPSing in raids didn't click with me in WoW for like it did in vanilla when I was a hunter, and then I And then for some reason after that, I just didn't care for it. I think it's because I swapped Banes to a priest, and I just never really liked Shadow Priest very much in its different versions. Stick Survivor on a hook, you're a healer, but... Yeah, maybe I will play a bit of DVD. I'll take a quick bathroom break, and then we'll swap over, I reckon. Close that. All right, good night, everyone. I'll see you Friday. Nice, that was a fun night. Close that. Archive, yep. Let you listen to this music while I go to the bathroom. And then I shall be back to play some DVD.